What's up, YouTube? Lakeside Gamer here, coming at you with another one. So we just left off, killed that bastard gargoyle. Everything looks different now, and here we are, going up to the land of the giants.
You, please, I can read them. Your fingers, please, your... Turn back ahead, lie on the way forward. Hear me doing so. Who would most certain...
I want to kill her. All they do is talk shit. And lift of raw rolled. Oh, here we go. Cutscene. Now I can drink some water because I didn't even drink any water. Or start recording this episode right after. This is some epic ass shit. Here we go. I want to find the river of blood for my katana boys. That was really cool cutscene. Inhale. Exhale. Alright, let's get this shit done. Mountaintop of the giants. Doesn't like hitting items anywhere. Oh, see what I mean? Beast blood. Kill that guy. Bro, there's so much more and it's here to explore and it's all here. Holy shit. And we still aren't finished here and there's still more to explore here. Like, holy cow. This is wonderful. Magnificent. Oh, it's him. Hey, buddy.
Finally, we meet the Tarnished, the would-be lord. Oh my. Why the long face? I fear that you were previously acquainted with this vessel. Well, that is most unfortunate. For he is dead. As for his flesh, he gave it to me.
Shabriri.
Shabriri, I hope you can make your peace with that. You were about to sacrifice something precious, the life of a fair maiden, that you would toss into the fiery forge.
No.
Only so that you may be lord. What a horrible thing to ponder. Your ascendancy requires her sacrifice, whether she wishes it or not. But how would the lord crown so?
He's covering his eyes. Yeah, he is.
Chosen, tarnished, and would-be lord, dare to tread the path of true rigor. Spare the poor girl and singe your own flesh in her stead. If you are prepared to show resolve,
I guess there's multiple different endings.
Righteous hardship, then heed the words of I, Shabriri. Chosen tarnished, and descend into the depths far below the Erdtree capital. Seek audience with the three fingers and the flame of frenzy. If you inherit the flame of frenzy, your flesh will serve as kindling, and the girl can setting you on the righteous path of lordship, the path of the Lord of Chaos. Burn the Erdtree and incinerate all that divides and distinguishes. Ah, may Chaos take the world. May Chaos! Chosen Tarn, descend into the sea cord.
This guy's fucking crazy. Oh yeah, I forgot to... I did something off screen and I found this guy at a temple. And I got his sword, that guy. Let's see if he's still here when we rest. Let's see what she says now.
Think not of the kindling. I shall see to that. All I ask of you is to the snowy mountain. I know. I'm asking you, but it must be done. And that, what is your...
Seems like a spirit form. Zamora ruins. Oh great. See him. I know that guy. Bro, what the fuck, man? Jeez. Thank you. More of them up here. Vaya blasón. Yep. There's two of them. I think it's worth fighting them. We got to be sneaky, sneaky. think that's it. Let's see what we got. 36 intelligence, thrust staff in the ground, creates a freezing tornado. So that might be five. That might be five and six. I need to find out where to get three and four. Lag on me now. Man, fuck out of here, bro. What the fuck? You do so much damage. Wow, I'm gonna die to a fucking bird, man. Bro. Holy moly, man. Why does it do so much damage? That guy up there. No clue where I'm going.
Whoa.
Okay, never mind. I know where I'm going now. This is cray cray.
Oh.
Nice. Some blood spells and... So don't want to fight you right now, buddy. Probably get his weapon. That weapon looks fucking sick. Of course, there's a giant with a fucking bow. Yep, here we go, here we go. Man, get up! Sit down, bitch boy. Thirteen. Fire blossom. Bring it. One, two, I'm missing three, and five, and nine, and ten. Upgrade one more weapon to level 10, or nine at least. Please be another grace coming up, please. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. I'm just gonna level up. 59. Hopefully one of these give me 13. 10. I think 30 and 30 is good for now. I'm just gonna keep get like 50 health. Of course, another.
It is I, Latena. We're almost there. Castle Sol lies just off to the north, where the other medallion is housed. It will grant passage to the land of the Halig Tree.
Nice. Those clowns are even up here. I think we could do this fuckers thing. Hopefully we don't die. That was sick. Come on, it's unfair. Sick to the whips. That's really cool, actually. Man, there's so many epic things you just want to do in this game. Like, cut out so many different weapons to fucking try out. Nice. Got his whip. Now watch me whip. Watch me nay. Sick. Use double whips, bro. Ooh. Oh, it's that fucking guy. The guy when his servant died. They will tackle castle wherever next episode. Just explore around this area for the time being. We'll go back to the volcano manor just now. Merchant. This place is so sacred. Why are all these fucking losers up here? Yes, come on, eh? Well, I guess he's a noble, so. Oh, is it by the Vagabond? Lightning Greatsword. Yeah. Castle Saw's up there. So what we get up here? I thought like the trees are all magical and shit. I need a 5 and I can upgrade another weapon to level 9. Which I think I'm gonna do River of the Blood. River of Blood. Dual katanas with a washing pole. I'm gonna have to respec because I need arcane. Oh shit. Another grace over there. Okay, so we're gonna keep exploring here for a little bit, and then sorry, I had to burp, and then we'll go back to the Volcano Manor and see what next we get. Like a boss or something, bro. Wah! So much to explore. Where the fuck the item's at, though? Man, I see no items, man. That's definitely a boss fight somewhere down there. Cave down here? No. I need him to destroy that. Whatever. Really, man? Like... Mm-hmm. Actually, come here, bro. It's fire! Sit the fuck down. Oh, golden seed. They saw me. I should have enough to level up. Let's try that Earth Tree a couple times. If can't beat him the first try, we'll go from there. Yeah, I don't see really any items here. Uh oh. Nope. Don't feel like fighting you. Did it split into two? I'm trying to heal here. It splits into two. Oh my god, bro. Why do I take so much damage? I don't understand. Mm-hmm. I didn't know he splits into two, bro. That's so fucking dumb. Try him a few more times, that will get him next time. It's like, it takes so much damage, man, like... I know it's because of the fucking stupid seal, but still, man. Come on, I did my attack, man. Two shots and I'm dead. Two shots and I'm dead. Okay, he's easy. I'm gonna take off the seal for this fight because I'm taking way too much damage right now. Bada bing, bada boom. How am I heavy rolling? Seriously? +0 Okay, let's go here now. Call it a day. Man, that was so annoying.
I see that you've stayed the path of champions. This is your usual reward.
Taker's cameo.
Perhaps you are ready. Might you see our lord? Our lord will no doubt welcome you. Another kindred spirit, treading the path of champions. Yes,
as it should be. Now, I will transport you to...
Oh boy. I'm getting kidnapped! Farewell, oh, that doesn't sound good.
Visit be fruitful.
If I lose 14,000, it's not doing anything. Supposed to use it against him? I don't know what the fuck is going on. Oh, it spreads out like that, okay. I was like, I don't know what the fuck is going on here. Okay, we give this guy a few tries and then we'll go from there. I don't wanna upgrade this fucking thing. Well, probably can't, but let's see. Probably only effective on him. Oh man, I'm dead. They're not crazy hard, but you gotta watch out for some of their moves. Oh my god, he grabbed me again. Come on with a stupid grab attack, bro. Wow, bro. No, dodging it too early. Oh my god, get up, Hunter. God, bro. I'm literally just like caught. I got caught there. Fucking ridiculous. Okay, two more attempts, and if that doesn't work, we'll get him the next episode. Cause I don't want to make this a fucking hour long episode. He's backing you up in the fucking corner. Ridiculous. Really? 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 Come on, I dodged that. All right, part two. Imagine. Oh my God. Sneaky, sneaky. Epic weapon? Talisman? Or is he gonna fight me now? Yep. Anyways, we'll tackle him in the next episode then. We have to fight him.
Join the Seven King as remedy. Together we will devour.
The very trapped in a corner anyway, though. Bro, I see what I'm doing, bro? Bro, I literally got trapped in the corner.
God damn, bro. God damn, bro.
Why did I do two fucking phases again, bro? That's so bad. Yeah, I gotta do two phases again. I wanna quit now. Fucking, that's so dumb. You have to fight him two phases, man. Like stay away from him and run around. Don't just keep hitting him. Fuck off. Alright, yeah, we're ending it here. I'm not gonna fucking just attempt this guy like fucking 100 times. I'm gonna tackle him next episode. Hopefully we'll kill him. Anyways, thank you guys for tuning in. Lakeside Gamer is out of here.